May the storm of gaming be with you.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube and Grand Star Legion? Stormstriker SX9 here with another Storm Singularity video. Not Singularity, Bowser. Anyways, the next game I will be playing is Super Metroid, which came out in 1991 for the Super Nintendo and Super Famicom system. This game is now 30 years old as well. Metroid as a whole is 35, since it originally came out in 1986 on the Famicom and Nintendo Entertainment System. Anyways, this will be the first time I played this game on Grand Star Legion. And I will also be playing this casually with game overs and deaths included. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this game and it'll be fun reacting to this game, me playing it as well. I'm pretty sure Starman will enjoy this. Anyways, I may not talk a lot during this gameplay as well, because I will get in focus mode. In this type of game, you gotta be focused. So, yeah. If I do say anything, it'll be very little. So, yeah. Let's get going, shall we? Yeah, and this is technically Metroid 3. Super Metroid. So, all right. By the way, I will be playing the actual Super Nintendo version of this game, not the Switch version, which is on Super Nintendo Online via the Nintendo Switch system, which also requires a Nintendo Online subscription to be able to play those games. So yeah, special settings mode. What is this? Moonwalk? Oh. There's a moonwalk setting in this game. Controller setting mode? All right. The last
Metroid is in captivity. The galaxy is at peace.
I forgot there was voice acting in this game. Thank you. All right, let's get going, shall we? Time to have some fun. And you can react with me, Starman. And everyone else as well. There might be a lot of dust in here, we'll see. I don't know. I'll try to be careful. Ridley, everyone. That was Ridley, everyone. Planet Zeebs.
Thank you.
We just got the morphing ball. Now we can go in those areas. Finally, I was able to do the morphing ball. It took me a bit to figure it out. Yep, we're not going back that way. At least not right now. Now we got the missiles. Select the missile and press the B button. Yeah, we got the missiles now. We got the missiles now. Let's go! By the way, hope you guys are enjoying this game so far. Thank you. More missiles? Nani? Okay, now we have to get out of here. Well, we found the map data. That's cool. And that's Brainstar. Oh. Brainstar! Oh, a save spot. Nice. Save completed. This is also a save spot, by the way. Bombs! I just got the bombs. So when you have a bomb, set it with the B button. Nice. And there's the game over screen. Find the Metroid larva. Try again. Yeah, that boss is rather tricky. Shall we try again? I mean, if you guys do enjoy this game, I will record more of this, you know. So as I say usually in my videos. Thank you. I'm saving it. I'm just gonna save it right here. And this is where we're going to end it here for this video. If you enjoyed this game, please leave a like, comment below, click the like button, and click that subscribe button. Also, make sure to click that notification bell so you know when I upload new videos on Grand Star Legion. And yeah, I am StormStriker69. If you enjoyed this game, I will record more of this. I will see about maybe trying out co-op with this game as well, but this isn't really a two-player game. The only way to do two-player with this is to share the one-player controller with a friend. You know what I mean? But yeah, anyways, I am StormStriker69, and I will see y'all next time.